Stand in the house of the Lord, in the courts of the Lord.